Hi, I'm Tiffany, and welcome to this week's vlog. This week we have the LBH Pinot Noir Group and some new trio tees, but let's go ahead and take a look at some of those LBH outfits. First we have Jen wearing the Pinot Noir racer tank. This tank has a really nice sweetheart neckline and some nice contrasting striping here and contrasting flatlock stitching, so that stitching is really comfortable up against the body. And she's paired that with the Pinot Noir court skort. It's a nice solid skort. There's a little bit of slits here giving you some nice range of motion. And on the back, the skort is plain, but the top you see the racer back, some more of that flatlock stitching and the contrasting band. Okay, now we have Jen again, and she's wearing the V-neck tank. And this is the print of the Pinot Noir group. You see there, that's the V-neck and a nice contrasting solid band across over the bust line and a nice highlight here around the hem. And she's paired that with the pleated skort, and there's a nice pop on the skort of the print fabric around just below the waistline. And then you have those pleats here that have the printed fabric underneath. And then on the back, you again have those pleats. And on the back, you have a full coverage back with some nice color blocking. In our last outfit, Jen is wearing the cap sleeve top. It has a really nice flattering scoop neck with a contrasting trim. And it has the cap sleeve, so if you're looking for a little bit more coverage, this is a great top for you. And again, you see the flatlock seaming here on the sides. It's contrast, so it gives a nice color contrast, but it's comfortable up against the skin. And the contrasting band across the hem. And she's paired that with the print skirt. This is a great Pinot Noir print that you've seen in the other outfits. And this has a contrasting solid band around the hem. And then on the back side, you can see it's a nice plain skort, full coverage on the back of the top with the flatlock seaming mirrored here on the back. I know we're just passing Halloween, but it's never too early, right, to start thinking about some easy Christmas gifts. These are some trio tees. They're nice soft cotton. They've got long sleeves. Some nice rhinestone details with the tennis ball here, and that's the Santa hat. Another one here, again, long sleeves with the rhinestone details, and it spells out ho, ho, ho. And one last one here. We have the gator, but it's Christmas, so we have the little Santa hat. He's still got the ball in his mouth. And again, the rhinestone details on that one. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over some new items.